The one-day program was meant particularly for all public relations officers at ministries and departments, as well as officers and staff responsible for development, updating and monitoring the government official website data at their respective ministry and department. The program participants also heard a briefing by officials from invited government and private agencies. Such a program is helpful in improving the quality of information and contents shown through the government official website.